Let's look at some of the basic concepts of CPU, Central Processing Unit. It is the brain of a computer, and its function is to execute program instructions. It also controls and communicates with other hardware devices in the computer. And this is also the major component affecting the overall performance of a computer. Actually, the speed of a CPU is determined by the clock speed. For example, 1 GHz means the CPU can process 1 billion instructions per second. Or we can put it in this way, one instruction will take only 1 nanosecond to execute. 1 nanosecond equals to 10 to the power minus 9 second. And we call the amounts of data naturally handled by the CPU at a time, we call the term word size. For example, a 64-bit CPU, that means the CPU can process 64 bits of information at a time. We call this a word size. And finally, modern processors, they are usually multi-core processors, and they are generally can support parallel processing.